numbers. Can't really fault him for that in a situation like this.
With Dozier's rotation, they know it's going to be A now. So Mo's going to do what he can, and Flamey didn't even have a gun out there, and Mo's managed to get two. In the meanwhile, both Dozier and Adren have moved around into position. Simple, scratching his head, wondering what the hell just happened as he jumps down against Pete, but still able to land the headshot. But at this point, it really does come down to whoever lands the next bullet. Both players exceptionally low. Simple, trying to play with the bomb a little bit, throws out the smoke, gets caught with his pants down, but able to spray with the M4, and Simple gets the clutch. Unfortunately,
very much.
Another Dren, Zeus, and Simple. I've got the bomb planted again in overtime. It simply doesn't matter when you've got 16k. Simple, trying to pull off a massive clutch. There's another one, they're lining up for him. He's trying to tap his way to victory. There's another frag. He's actually on for the ace and the clutch as well. And can Mo spoil the party? No, he can't. Simple goes astronomical and will clutch the round out in quadruple.
Party in his good shot on the deagle. Feeling confident, goes aggressive. He tells Simple where he is, and finally they'll get a bomb plant out of this down to the one-on-one as well.
The grenade coming in. This is going to be a raw battle. Simple takes the first punch, misses the blow, and he can't do it. Surely this is going to be a round for Nico. The deagle comes out. Has to be a no-scope! And of course, Simple nails it!
Trafienie, no i Olof w prawo, Olof w lewo, Olof czwarty frag tej rundzie, no i ma szansę na ace'a, ostatni Simple, popatrzmy. Olof Meister, będzie okazja, no i nie trafia Simple. Dwa fragi Rain, pozycja raczej znana, Simple bardzo cierpliwie, no i jest Simple, trzy fragi, fenomenalna runda od Olofa.
Ze zdobytym jednym fragiem, na prawo jeszcze na blisko, podjeżdża go rywal. Jeden na trzech zdaje Simple, jednego fraga zdobywa. Na blisko przygotowany Olof, ale nie zna za to pozycji Niko. Ostatni zawodników Navi, jeden na jednego, ma podłożona na galerię i nagle z tej dobrej sytuacji dla Face pozostaje niewiele. Zdaje sobie sprawę zawodnik Navi, że raczej jego rywal nie ma. Defa, spalona jeszcze bomba, chociaż niedokładnie, to cały czas jest nadzieja dla Niko. Ten jednak tutaj...
Sneaking back, they have a kit on Olof Meister and even a Molotov, so Simple's got to do a lot of work right now. Big round, putting a pause to FaZe early. They couldn't do that last time. They're right there, both of them in front of Simple, creeping in. He's gonna get one, the next shot, two, and oh my god! Simple clutching the round. Even a bit of an...
By Simple rotating
so
in.
Scary.
He's got one, what a second doing? Snap. Unbelievable. Ooh. From Simple.
Show the card. Oh, a different card this time.
Co mam akcję? I jeszcze próbuję zamknąć rain. Zamieszanie niesamowite. Sytuacja jeden na jednego. Ta wygrana przez zawodnika Navi. No i cały czas mieliśmy tą wymianę.
Flamey peeks out towards Belong, Symbol, changing his position, changing his angle, finding the frag on Happy. Looking for the one-on-one against Sixer now. Sixer moving closer towards the site. But Symbol too quick on the trigger.
He only has the CZ, he's got to nail Rain, wow. He's got to get the gun. Now that he's got the gun, and with Guardian on 6 HP, this could be brilliant.
Yeah, absolutely could be. The fact he's found that kill, now he has armor and the bomb down. He does have somewhat of an advantage here. The CT's not playing together, the Guardian's HP. This could all fall apart for FaZe.
Guardian reveals that he's coming from Ivy. Low HP, easy from Simple! And he nails Nico! What a read! He went back!
Стика на пленте у нас, кстати, остается еще и Симпл, у Симпла ВП. ВП в этой позиции, ну это совсем плохой девайс. Симпл первый пошел, чекает большие пески, забирает Робса, 5 секунд до конца, нужно жить, Саша, убегай, Саша, щелкает Оскар, 1 секунда и... Нави берут это право.
Как вообще?
Against Na'Vi again, it's Simple. 3 versus 1, no grenades. Contained in the corner here. That's fine. He's shot and another. My God, this could be something wonderful.
Starting to doubt himself as to where JW could be. There's been enough time where feasibly he could have rotated.
Round connector, perfect timing, and Simple will get the 1v3 clutch.
Not even a smile on his face. Just another day in the office for Simple. 3 versus 1. Looked like the options were limited.
Так, вот он опять выход. Сиз в этот раз справляется, делает минус по Эдварду. Моу также фраг по Зевсу. Симпл минус по Сизу. И в пленте падает Моу. Это было очень важно. Для команды Нави ходит. Рефраг по Эдварду. Ну и Симпл. Рефраг в ответ. Ну, понимаешь, что Ося, зато парень, который сейчас находится в Сизу.
Постоянно, если Оси остается на всех картах, ну, такой Хилл. В принципе, против него действительно можно в этом плане очень легко играть. Simple заметил доську и в итоге не стал бежать
на. Well the Raptors with the crossbeam looking to protect his entrance. Position gets one, just barely got one because Simple came in and looked that direction. No sooner than he pulled the trigger. That brings us to a 1 versus 1 with 4 HP on Chris, but he doesn't
and AWP. Simple's going to pull out from the smoke. No radar, but you know where he was because this was planted at upper. He's going to stay in that smoke as well, which is extremely problematic for Chris. Hit him with the smoke. He was on the 4 HP and not the other way around. Maybe. Not going to happen. Simple knows he threw it. Walks out.
Finds it. He got the shot. Simple is aware of the fact that he knows Stewie went out here. In fact, he may have just spotted him when he went through the vent and didn't take the shot, but he's still looking for him, unfortunately. Well, he does. He now has to clutch a 1 versus 2. He's got more HP than them combined. It's an M4. He's got a kit. He's got a smoke. He's absolutely going to make a case for this, and he can close it right now for Na'Vi. First one's easy. Stewie walks out. It does serve to give Bolts a bit of information, but Bolts behind Firebox. Simple spots it, goes back, can't hit the shot immediately. They're both on even HP. Relatively close, relatively close within one shot, but not for Simple. He's got it. They both survive the round with the bomb already planted. Oscar's moved all the way around toward the CT stairs. Stinko still has 100 HP and a kit to work with, so Oscar can get aggressive. He wants the M4 instead. He wants to be able to trade. He wants to be able to work with his teammate more effectively. And Simple, falling off of Tetris, didn't quite spot them, hitting further and deeper inside of the site. But I was going to say, Flamey will get them both. He couldn't do it. Bomb's too far gone. Not quite. Stinko gets to work. Simple's having a back. Goes back and finds the kill instead.
He can weather the remaining AKs. Full HP for Zeus. But oh, what a flash. That is so perfect. Wait, was that from... was that from Simple over the top?
Ivy.
Oh, okay, from Ivy. Okay, that's good. Simple now on the clutch mission. 1v3, there's the first one. Two more to go.
Not sure if he saw any of Forrest there. Maybe a question mark on the radar or something. Ooh, Get Right has no idea that Simple could be flanking. Is he going to check the bomb train, though? Check the connector. He's not looking at the bomb train. Look, turn around, do the 180. Surely now, surely now. Yes, there it is. Oh, hello. And RP goes. He knows that Forrest has got to be around the A site somewhere. Rotates quickly to B. Side plant as well. Could be anywhere. This might work out well for him. Forrest has picked up an AK though. Both strong aimers. And Simple, will he expect this IV position? Pop dog position rather. First shot, and that is a wrap. 11 to 4.
Have to work together here. Bomb ticking away at considerable pace now. Simple checking everything he can. Incendiary available. He finds the first. Now a pressure to Crims. He's got the smoke that will be deployed. Waiting for Simple to make a mistake here. Bomb ticking away. Simple might run out of bullets here. Vince has got a couple left. And he gets him still. Simple will win another clutch. And that's what you want to see. A sigh of relief on the faces of Na'Vi. They know he's done enough to put them down to an eco now.
I was off in main to look over the smoke of an AWP and a boost. They kind of compromised their entrance into the A site, so got to be very careful now, but that does allow Na'Vi to get into very forward positions, use force back quickly, and we've got the frags raining in here, but into the pajamas, but the bomb's being picked off. 40-second mark could be worse. Does Electronic go to his right once again? He does, and manages to survive for the time being, but eventually they will be eliminated. Simple now, last man planning two in the red. Now it's Lekro of 9 HP after two super fast frags from Simple. He's had to take the bomb, but he will not be allowed to. That is it. 2-1 in favor of Na'Vi over Ninjas in Pajamas here on train.
Yeah, Simple really.
Like duo, they'll head back over toward B with bomb. And they'll get aggressive. Electronic to take the fight to try and hold off at the checker position because they want to allow Simple, and he needs to allow Simple the space to get the bomb down. Just barely does so in time, but he's in a 1v2. Never rule Simple out of it. P250, first shot. Good second as well. And AE goes down. Simple starts off with a bang.
Oh, he's so good, isn't he? He even knows he's going to win that before the bomb's even good.
Position, you can't crawl through the vent without his teammates to distract, but he goes aggressive. God. Simple, good read. Olaf, he can't overcommit. If he didn't hit the headshot, had to back off. Great play on his part to stay alive. Simple still holds the cards by having the bomb down.
He's such a monster. Every decision he makes so far has been perfect. Simple, one versus one of Olaf Meister. Olaf has 6 HP, and like you said, Simple knows exactly what's going on here. Watching the bomb, like a wall.
Consider the flank possibility of a wraparound. He's going to check it. Oh, that timing. As well, because bomb picked up. Olaf doesn't have a huge opportunity to run it back to B. He thinks about checking connector. Doesn't matter that Simple's missed it because he still has the advantage without the bomb. Down in the HP as well. Great round, Simple. It took a long time to find the finish he desired, but he was.